Roten down the left side, off glass, no good. Walker can't get the follow to go. And then Chris Walker turns it over to Tajir McCall. Up north of the border, the G League showcase will be in about a month and a half or so from now. As Nets get it back, Tajir McCall.
Morris in, the big three really for the Vipers.
And Daniel House, who's had himself a huge game, up to 23 points. Pass tipped by McCall, and here the Nets go again in transition. Points. And the Nets really still giving the effort on the defensive end here. Another steal for McCall. Tajir McCall fouled from behind by Hunter.